Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to the video. In today's video, we're going to be showing you guys my new keybinds for Apex Legends Season 7. These are the best keybinds that I feel comfortable with that help me out the most. And if you guys are going to use these settings, let me know down in the comment below. Let me know in the comment section down below if these settings helped you guys out and improve your gameplay. This is the settings and the things that I'm using that makes the game feel most comfortable to me starting off here new on PC. And yeah, without further ado, let's get right into the video.
I like Gucci suit, I'm feeling righteous. Yeah. I know that the truth is hard to digest. Yeah. 5 or 6 pills in my right.
So guys, we are here right now and we're gonna run through the gameplay settings really quick, and then we're gonna hop right into the rest of the settings for you guys. So interact prompt style, I have that on default. Always had it on default. You can change it to compact if you know everything about the game, and yeah, you can put it on compact. Button hints, I got it on. I just always had it on. Crosshair feedback, I use X with show icon. I've always used it, and I will continue to keep using this because this lets me know what type of show they got and if I hit them. It displays like the color of the show. Damage number, I have it on stacking. I used to run both, but now I run stacking so I can know how much overall damage I'm doing to a player individually, like in that moment. So let's say I like laser someone for like 100. I know if they had a blue shield, they got 35 health left, or like 25 health left. So yeah, ping opacity, I got it on default. Obituaries on default. This is just basically just showing you the kill feed. Minimap rotation off. You can put this on if you're used to it, like Call of Duty players. I know a lot of Call of Duty people use minimap rotation on COD. But Apex, I keep it off. Weapon auto cycle on empty. I have it on just in case, like if I'm in an up close fight and I run out and I forget to swap my weapon, it automatically swaps it. And most of the time, that's what happens up close in gunfights. Unless you like have a sniper, that'd probably be not good. But yeah, I have it on. Sometimes it saves me, sometimes it kills me. Like a couple days ago, I was playing a game and ended up getting me killed. But yeah, it's all user preference. But I have it on. Auto sprint, I have this on, always had it on. I'm not used to using my pinky yet on PC, so yeah, this is how I have it on. But I'm gonna get used to keyboard and mouse completely, guys. Double tap the sprint, I have off. Incoming damage, this shows you like where they're shooting you from. I have it on 3D. Some people run it on both. I used to run it on both, but I changed it to 3D. I just like 3D better now for some reason. I don't know what changed. Taking damage, cold death box. I turned this off when I switched to PC. Because now I can strafing, like if I want to armor swap in the death box, someone shoot at me, it won't take me out. And I have tried a couple times and I died because they shot me and I was kind of upset. So yeah, I turned it off. I don't know if you guys want to keep it on, like for controller players. When I played on controller, I had it on because like I couldn't get out the death box fast enough. But yeah, it's up to you guys. I would recommend turning it off though if you're on PC or using mouse and keyboard. Hop up on, streamer mode off, everything else is pretty much default. Subtitles, I have them on. Sometimes I don't hear players, especially with a lot of audio bugs. I like to use the subtitles because I don't know, and they also say some like things that I might not understand, and I'll read it and I'm like, okay, I understand that. Now for my keybinds, my movement, everything's default on my movement. WASD, shift, space to jump, crouch, and then left control to hold it. And then my weapons and abilities, I use Q. Q's the same. Ultimate ability, this is something I changed. I put that to 4 instead of having it on, I think it was Z, because I'm not used to just like, I don't know what button or which finger you guys would use to press Z, but I use my pointer finger for most of the keyboard. So I just put it to 4, so I can just reach up there and hit 4. Or mouse button 5, this is another thing. I usually use mouse button 5, but yeah, out of those two. Interact, I switched it from E to F. I play Call of Duty and I have F, so I'm just used to using F to pick things up, open up doors, revive players, this and that. I would say give it a try if you're new to keyboard and mouse, but if you prefer to use the default settings, go ahead, keep it on E. Alternate interact, I don't use this, so I just unbinded it. Inventory, I put it to X for when I'm strafing. I can just reach down under D if I'm strafing to the right or left. I just put my pointy finger down there and get out of the death box if I need to when looting. map, I put it to tab so I could check the map while I'm on the go, like moving around. And if I'm doing something, I don't want to have to take my whole hand and move it all the way over to M. So yeah, I switched map to tab. Default attack button, shooting button, left click. Toggle fire mode. This is like if you have select fire, it switches it between auto and burst. I put it on B. I think that's the default it was on. I switched my aim down sights from toggle to hold because I'm more comfortable. I like it. I like holding it more. It feels more comfortable than just pressing it. My melee is V. Everything else is the same. It's default. Oh, besides my grenade, I put it to my mouse button 4, and my healing. I put that to E. I feel more comfortable using that for E. I'll say give it a try. If it works for you, let me know down below. But if it doesn't, also let me know down below. So yeah, guys, these are pretty much my settings, and I hope you enjoy the video. I'm gonna show you guys some gameplay of me using these settings, these keybinds. Yeah, I wasn't ranked and I was kind of going off, but I'm gonna leave that for the video. Thank you guys so much for all the support and love getting me to, I think it was 250 views on my last video. I didn't think I would hit that on a reaction video to season 7, but you guys managed to get that there, and I appreciate you guys so much. And if you like Apex Legends and other Battle Royale games, or just games in general, I drop videos on a lot of things around like settings, tips, and tricks, and also some gameplay sometime. So go ahead and hit the subscribe button so you won't miss out on future uploads. And without further ado, let's get right into the gameplay. Mo Lester, let's see how that. Are we down here?
Oh, what's up, guys? Oh, somebody got res. Let's go.
Purple, purple.
Coming from top.
Bottom of the science folks called. Idiota. Don't leave your teammate. Idiota. Idiota. It's my controller.
Reloading. Enemy removed from the data pool.
What the rest of the map?
This way.
Ooh, I like that.
Oh, deleted from data pool.
Under 30 seconds. Almost at the ring.
Yeah, that's dope.
Anything in here? This way, you can. Sound like something crypto will say, huh?
Yeah, outside on the right side of the building.
Right, Sam.
There's a door. Crack.
I hit his jump pad. You can do damage with the jump pad now.
10 seconds to get back on the ground.
Yeah. Thank you. Got him,
bitch. Same one.
Oh, smart. Yeah.
Right,
oh, I think someone's pushing up. Someone's pushing up.
One of us is packing sunscreen. I'd suggest we move. Best bones are bums this way.
Is it? Oh, above.
Right, right. Oh, right, right.
He's making a mortal for them. Come down, I do. Crack there. I cracked that one. Oh, she's good. Right here on me.
Well, two down.
This lifeline is really weak, I'm about to say.
I got it for you.
Ooh. You just violated.
I don't even mean to steal your kill, like, it's just...
Nah, you kinda help.
Don't fuck with my team,
you got
y'all.
The Phoenix kill still?
You just violated them, bro.
I think I do. Yeah, I do got the Phoenix kill, yeah.
Nice. Right here at this door.
Where?
Buffalo. Someone's over here.
Push up.
We're shooting.
He's broke.
Get that because it's coming.
He's one shot. He's literally one shot. Push him right now, still. He's in here.
Shields recharging.
That dude's getting beat, bro. And somebody else is landing on this. Another team is landing. Another team. Hold his building down. Yeah, I'm gonna say, hold his building down. Where's he at, dude?
He's nearing me. I hear somebody. Oh, he's down
up
here.
Up here. Crack.
Sure.
Cracked him? Yep, got him.
Oh, okay.
Let me open the shirt. Hold on, man. Damn it. They're coming, it sounds like.
Yeah, right here.
Drop. Shield.
Cracked him.
Oh shit.
Shield recharging. We're gonna wanna finish this quick. I don't have no names, what the fuck?
They're not peeking. Oh, enemy over there. Should we just take zip?
We can reposition.
You can't hit me so far.
Oh, I won't. Oh, we're all cracked over here.
That building.
What are you guys gonna push? There's one right here.
Fighting in that building?
There's one over here. A Lobo ran over here. There's one right here.
They're still over here, though. Oh, they're moving. They're moving.
Come on, take the zip. Take the zip.
What are these flesh?
Take the zip. Take the zip. Get closer.
Reloading.
I'm gonna throw my all. What you guys doing? Throw a nade if you got it. I'm gonna land up here.
Yeah, we can actually land right there. Or yeah, we can land on top. We can land on top.
They might as well land on top and get the high ground, at least. Just a tidbit, you know. If I may.
It's
coming up.
You got a revenant all right here.
They don't know, they're not.
Crypto right here with revenant all. He just went inside.
Oh! Okay, rev on top.
I got him burning. She fades. Outside, one of them's outside. Pick it up!
Get shot at.
Oh yeah, Rick is really weak. Oh, she's really weak. Get her.
Dang, I got a beam, fucking bitch.
What is though? What does he got?
It's crypto. I think he has a ult on him. Yeah, Zay, you have a chance to res me if you need to.
What?
Zay, give me a nip. I could get. Fuck. Fuck.
Hold that door, Teak.
Holding it.
Alright, Teak, come in, and I got Teak.
Oh, because they're right there, right here. Get them.
Yo, I'm missing all my damn stuff right here.
Push up immediately.
Oh, he had the red.
Someone's coming. He's in.
Oh, I gotta reload? Right here, you see that man in the window? He's really weak.
Yeah. Got him. All those bomb ports are down for the count. I couldn't give you my Mozambique one. I think it's a one time though.
I got Kraber. I'm good.
I picked it up.
Oh, I want Kraber. I've been trying so hard to find a Kraber, I keep finding Peacekeepers.
We got this game.
I got a mobile recon, recon beacon, just in case, for later.
Minecraft emoticon.
Oh, somebody's killing him right here. I just heard that.
Yeah, I heard it too.
Yep, he's right here.
Right here.
Yeah, I dropped it.
Oh, there's a team right here, be careful.
Oh, I see him right here. I've got eyes on one of them over there.
Knocked her.
Good shit. Oh shit, on top.
You get knocked.
Knocked another one.
Guys on top.
Forget him. Just push this hand.
It's 3v1 right now.
Yeah, we just knocked him. So he's rezzing. Drop your attack right here.
If I can make it. They're in the fight.
They wasn't in the way.
I got it again. How did I still not get up there, bro?
I got up there. Recharging my shield.
Oh my god, this bitch had no time over here, bro.
Damn, I'm getting shot by somebody that's not even near us. Take a kill for you.
Can you not?
I killed the. Does he got energy ammo? No. Upstairs. They're up here. They're under. They're coming up right here.
Right here. Oh, you have rapid. Send them back.
I don't have no ammo. I killed somebody. Somebody didn't get revived.
Yeah, but we
did blood. Right here. Fuck, I missed.
Reloading.
He's a pathy behind that thing.
Right under us.
Behind, right here. Crack him. He died on her. I'm gonna throw my ult right here. There's a lifeline running. Don't have no ammo. Oh wait, do I? I do, I got a little bit.
Oh my god, bro. I need energy behind the fucking shooting thing.
I need energy. Focus this team outside the storm. Yeah, see.
Knock Pathy over here.
Someone's coming up.
No, that's me. I'm coming up.
Someone's rezzing under us. Oh, he's rezzing the path, dude.
Oh, fuck.
That's not my problem.
Go ahead, activate his ult.
For a push, yeah.
Yep, yep.
Right here. Flash. Oh, my goodness.
He went over there. Oh, my god.
Die.
I don't have no more ammo. I got a super gun. Careful, Toby. Be careful, Toby. You're alone.
Right here.
Come in. Tick behind you. Tick. Oh, shit. Good shit.
They're on me.
Crypto, Reza. Right here. He's going by himself.
Crack him. Let's go, baby.
You're welcome.
Good shit, y'all boys. This game is fucking beautiful right now, dude.
Need mats.
You need mats? I got you. What you need, metal?
Oh, we gotta go. There's a lot of bodies near us. This should be good shit.
On me. Really, right here.
Where?
Like right here.
Let's go, baby.
Oh, he's a solo guy.
Let's go, baby.
I didn't hit.
Look at the plays, bro. Craver going crazy, chat.
Damn, I'm getting clips for days today.
That was a beautiful game, dude. Channel. I was just sniping everybody with the fucking sniper.
Yo, turn it off. Who the fuck is he talking about? I should smack him for saying.
Let's go. I told you I was getting that 2K. Stop playing with me. Almost got the 3K.
Right. You probably would have got it.